Good evening. I'm Dr. Padawano, I'm the principal here at Timber Creek, and I'm in awe by the talent that I see tonight. Congratulations to all the seniors. It's not too much longer, we're going to walk here past another stage, so we're very proud of you all. Tonight, I have the distinct honor of welcoming someone, Miss Mary Palmer, who is going to present some work. Miss Palmer is the vice president-elect for the Orlando Philharmonic, and she has come tonight to present something to our orchestra.
Thank you so much. It's great to be here with you tonight, and what a wonderful evening this has been. And I know that all of you in the audience are so proud of these amazing students and the ones who have already performed. And they created a family here. This is just such a great feeling. And music education like this doesn't happen unless there is really leadership from the district level, and you've got some great people really going for making things happen here at Timber Creek with our superintendent, with your board representative. But you've also got a tremendous principal here in Dr. Padawano. And an amazing teacher in this things together, plus all of you who have raised and loved these incredible students that you have, you get something that's really special, and you've got it here at Timber Creek. And the Orlando Philharmonic Orchestra, the professional orchestra in Central Florida, is very interested in nurturing music education, and especially orchestral music education in our schools. And so we have a program that we call the High School Orchestra of Distinction. And this award is given to a high school that meets a very high standard of excellence in their performance, in the programs that they have. And here, this year, it was Timber Creek High School that achieved this incredible award. Details everything that's going on in the school. It talks about the 150 kids that are engaged in the 6 orchestras that you have here at the school, which in and of itself is an incredible statistic. It talks about how you compare with high schools across Central Florida and their orchestral programs. It has a group of people who come to the concert that you had in the fall and listen to your orchestra and how they sound, because really that's what it comes down to with music, is how it sounds. And your kids were the best with all of you supporting them. So tonight it's my pleasure to represent the Orlando Philharmonic 2017 High School Orchestra of Distinction to the Timber Creek High School. Congratulations.
Please welcome to the stage the Timber Creek Philharmonic Orchestra, directed by Stacey Aiken.